PrEP because I want to enjoy sex without the fear of HIV. You know, I spent over half my life worrying about HIV as a consequence of enjoying sex with another man. But all of that changed when I turned 40 and started to learn about PrEP, learn the facts about PrEP, and started taking PrEP. It was like a gift came that enabled me to enjoy this new chapter of connection and desire and pleasure without the fear of HIV as a consequence.